North Korean leader Kim Jong-un on Friday attended a memorial event for his father Kim Jong-il on the latter's 10th death anniversary. Pyongyang state media reported the country has banned its citizens from laughing, shopping and drinking from Friday onwards as part of 11-day mourning on the 10th anniversary of former leader. Kim Jong-il died on December 17, 2011 after having ruled the repressive regime since death of his father and national founder Kim Sikinsang in 1994. Kim Jong-un, the third son of the late leader, took over the helm of the North in another hereditary succession of power. North Korea has been kicking up a commemorative mood ahead of the anniversary with a series of events toting the late leader and highlighting royalty to the current leader. In a front page editorial, the North's main newspaper, the Rodong Sinmung, said, the country should push ahead with the first accomplished the first year goals of its five-year development plan unveiled at a January Party Congress under Kim Jong-un's leadership. On Thursday, the North Korean embassy in China held a memorial service to commemorate Kim Jong-il, stressing close ties between the two countries. News Desk Amudi, Global.